This will be fun. Yo, Glitch Garden. Oh dear. Oh dear is right. This is gonna be fun. So this is a game that I haven't played in, well, a long enough amount of time that my hiatus from this game is old enough to drink, so I feel like now's the right time to see if I can even beat the game. So I don't remember any of the weaknesses. I haven't looked at speedruns, but hey, why not, right? What brings this up? You know, if anything, I would say that having played Gunvolt recently is what's got me in the mood to try this out. Well, the first level is Ice Penguin, because you get Dash. I mean, but that's basically the extent of it. I don't remember boss's weaknesses. I'm tempted to go Buster only, just to enjoy that. I'm tempted to go, like, low percent or something. You know, because it's already scrubbed tier anyway. But yeah, I figure this will be fun. The one thing that I know, that I definitely did not know when I was a kid, and one of the reasons that I felt that I was bad at this game, I never ever went into the config menu as a kid. Because who does that? It's a Super Nintendo game, right? Yeah, let's see if I can do this. I'm looking forward to this utterly scrubbed tier run. Side for that. Grand health. Anybody who is doubting that this is scrubbed here, I think just got confirmation. Oh, nice. Health drops. Good to know. So, green shot at least for those dudes. Interesting. Why did L pull up the menu? Did I screw up my thing? less health. Oh. Hey, Rocket Dodger, how's it going? Oh, David Redberry, congratulations on your first Wonder Boy speedrun. Pants Manager, no SRL means not to put this stream on Speedruns Live. I'm looking forward to resetting when I figure out that I screwed up the configuration. I also didn't split. Get that taken care of in a sec. Yeah, so the one thing that I know about the speedrun of this game is that L is usually changed to become dash, so it might be entirely possible here that I screwed up my configuration. I don't think it is, but I did. L for menu isn't super conducive to, like, speedrunning. Let's try that once more. Seraph, I wasn't anticipating playing this game, but here we are. There we go. Dash, L. All right, that's what I expected. Yeah, Pants Manager. My hiatus of this game, the time between now and the last time that I played this game, was that time span is long enough for somebody to be old enough to drink, so. I've seen speedruns of this game at GDQs, but that's about it. I certainly haven't been active in the speedrunning community of this game or anything like that. Not even good at this game. So I need to lose some health. Ooh, I bet that I could use these cars. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna start over. Cause that was bad. That was humiliating and embarrassing and bad. Caleb has some good videos on running this. I'm not surprised. Caleb is ridiculously good at this game. true. I did lose some health there. You know, I knew it was... Oh, that's a bummer. I knew what was happening as I watched it happen. But it's one of those train wreck in slow motion things. No! Not even a little bit funny. I'm curious why it's a surprise to everybody that I'm playing this game. That's not true. I've embarrassed myself before. It's true. I did say that I wouldn't run a Mega Man game because of mashing. And I don't anticipate that I'm going to pick this up as a serious speed game, but like I said, it's been long enough that my hiatus from this game is old enough to drink, so. And given as how I really don't know any strats to this, I've watched a couple speedruns of GDQs and that's it. This feels like a... Feels like a fun scrub to your way to finish the night. I just finished all of my... I'm terrible at this game. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I just finished my GDQ submission VODs, so... An evening to relax, and this... Embarrassing myself at this seems like a good way to relax. What? No. Okay, I legit don't know how to do a dash jump with those. Whatever. Somebody drop health. For the love of God. Well, I guess we're doing this. I know how to get Hadouken, but I don't remember where, like, all the heart tanks and stuff are. The odds of me picking up any of them is quite slim. Pants Manager, I submitted Gargoyle's Quest as a race against the Rogueling. I submitted Wonder Boy, the Dragon's Craft. And I submitted Monster World 4. No, this is the wrong stage. I'm supposed to go to... I think Spark Mandrill is the... ice weakness. Probably should have picked that up. Definitely should pick that up. Whether or not I'm doing Buster only is still up in the air, but I'm definitely not doing low percent. Double tap his dash. I almost dashed straight into that guy. Do I like my shiny bow? Absolutely. I absolutely love it. It is so good. No! Ow. Oh, gosh. Oh, mine has, oh yeah, two outputs. Yeah, you're right. Read that as inputs at first, and I was gonna say, no, I've got four inputs, and there's one with six. The 4x2. The 4x2 is what I have, and it is so, so good. Absolutely worthwhile. No! We're supposed to die. Be honest right now, or I'm going to be honest right now. Not super into this lab. I'm gonna be the wrong way and I'm gonna be angry. This is the right way! Oh, I remember hating this part as a kid. Okay, I'm going to express my surprise here. When I was a kid, I guess our TV was bad. That area was completely pitch black. You couldn't see anything. And I could see the platforms there. So, gotta say, overall, pretty happy about that. Ow. Hitbox. No! 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 I'm not happy about that. I'm mad. This is gonna be the beginning of the level, isn't it? Almost the worst thing in the world. I feel like I should be jumping over that ostrich, but here we are. Nothing's not something good, to be honest. Okay, cool. All right, everyone. At this point, I need chat to tell me whether or not I'm doing this low percent or not. Or not low percent, but Buster only. Obviously, I'm not doing it low percent. That was my first chance to use a weapon weakness, and I didn't. Kind of scared of doing this Buster only because of Sigma. I recall that being really hard when I was a kid, and I don't know whether or not it's going to be... This is bad. I don't know whether or not it's going to be really hard now that I'm an adult. Okay, I don't need to go in there anymore. Or there. Well, this is bad. Let's go up. Good start. Sub-tank that I'm never gonna manage to fill. No. I'm not gonna get Hadouken. I don't know where all the heart tanks are. I don't remember all the sub-tanks on it. Honestly, at this point in my life, as a kid, my brother and I had this and Mega Man X 2. And it's hard enough for me to remember which stages are in which. On account of the whole, haven't really played these for a very long time thing. That I recall that there's like a shortcut here, or maybe that's what's it called, the alligator in Mega Man X2. As I've mentioned, I'm not good at this game. X4 is your favorite. Have you ever figured out what you're fighting for? No, I've never played any but X1 and X2, so this is definitely a nostalgia trip for me. I hope that you're not fighting for Iris. Much of a homage to the original, like, classic style Mega Man as this level is. Oh, that's right, that other one had the thing, the E-tank behind them. Sub-tank, not E-tanks. Gosh, I am so mad. Everyone, I need everybody to chime in like right now. Is this are we going Buster only? Oh, that's not the strat. Oh, thank you for telling me. Buster only. Follow your heart. Buster only. Okay. Well. You're all monsters. I want you to know that. You're all monsters and you're contributing to my suffering. Video game. I'm gonna be really upset if I game over. Low percent. Well, that ship sailed. Thank you. You know, I'm not sure that I ever beat that boss without using Spark. Let's move on. This is terrible. This is terrible, and I'm angry. Maybe it was the... Okay. Oh. Well, that's nice, at least, I guess. Yo, Lucas, how's it going? Okay. good about that dodge. I know that I'm afraid of these three bosses. I don't think that I beat any of these three bosses without power-ups as a kid ever, so this will be fun. Oh, that's good. This is a good start. This fills me with confidence. Thing up there. The helmet's up here. Probably shouldn't even bother. As a kid, the fact that this enemy started smoking when it was close to dead was so impressive to me. The only other Mega Man game that I have was Mega Man 3, which had no such effects. I mean, Mega Man 3 is my favorite of the classic games as well. However, I feel like there's a pretty clear reason for that. The whole... Interesting. Apparently it didn't want me to hold that charge. Nope, there's definitely nothing down there. Take that, thank you. Yo, Rogue Link, how's it going? I'm probably not going to learn Mega Man X, but I haven't played this game in an extremely long time, so. Hurts. Way too slow. One more hit, I think. Congratulations, Ripley. Berlin Dude, how's it going? So anybody who wants to see someone who doesn't suck at this game, Berlin Dude is quite good at it. But yeah, for right now, this is, I mean, obviously, this is just a scrub tier run because it's been more than 21 years, like I said, since I've run it. Or not even run it, but played it. Oh, there's a thing. Come on. I'm sure that that's faster if you get it on the first try. I also know there's a thing here where you can make it so the spikes don't kill you. That is undoubtedly something that I'm not doing this way. I know that you can get that, but a jump that's literally impossible. Thank God. I'm doing my best not to kill every enemy I see, and every so often I'm doing okay at it. Lucas, this turned from any percent into Buster only. So sub-weapons are not a thing that you're going to see in this run. Second time I've done that. You would think that I would have learned the first time. Mario Master, no, I'm definitely not going to be the next Caleb Hart. How are you doing, though? It's true, I don't wear tank tops. That's a good start. Questions about that one. Thank you. Master being, it doesn't matter that this is two visits. I don't have all of my armor upgrades. I don't have the all of my parts or sub-tanks. Try shooting the enemy until it dies. I appreciate that help. That's super useful. So in X2, I know the secret room that you can go to fill up your... This is bad. Your tanks. Is there one of those in this game? Yes, please. I know that you can climb up the side, but I'm bad. There we go. Oh god, this is hell. Let me help. Oh yeah, there's a skip here. There's no way I would have been able to do it. Works. Oh, that's right, yeah, you just have to die. What's File's name in Japan? I forget. I know that it's a different name. You know, I have a sub-tank I could have used. Would have helped. easy. Easy fight. Now, because I didn't find the Buster level up, I think I get, like, the Consolation Buster upgrade here. Okay, it went smoother than it should. How many lives I have left, and I'm gonna be really, really sad if it's if that number is not, you know, greater than one. Good start. Such a bad playthrough. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Take that luck. Which is what that was. That was for sure luck. With those enemies, I'm guessing this is about to be... Oh no! This is a spider. Okay. Gosh, of course. This is frustrating. No! Oh! Please don't be a game over. Okay. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Thank you. That's a game over. Alright, third try. Really like some health drops here. Nope. Let's just go. Alright. Fourth try is a charm, right? I think that's what they say. Sigma's gonna take me forever. Hadouken is certainly Hadouken is part of world record for almost every route. This ended up being a Buster only route because I got bullied by my chat. Like, I feel like I don't know which side I'm supposed to go up. This is probably the wrong side. But I feel like Buster only is really what you want to do for, you know, having not played this game in well over 21 years. Yeah, Hadouken's even part of any percent, if I recall correctly. Oh, I'm so grateful for that health drop. Right, this is the face. I was always really bad at this. Jump up and hit that eyeball. system. All right, take two. There we go. Is my chat not updating? My chat's not updating! Well. Pop that chat back out. Get some time loss. I'm not too worried about that though. Sorry about that, everyone. I'm back. I'm able to see chat again. I apologize, everyone. That's super rude of me. I was wondering why everybody was so quiet. Know if everybody was just idling tonight or what. But not want to help them here. Apparently that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so next up is Sigma. Oh no, this isn't. This is just another boss fight. Never mind. Yo, Speed Frog, thank you very much for the host. How are you doing? Welcome everybody from Speed Frog's stream. You're probably used to watching people do really well at video games, and boy am I gonna disappoint. First time playing this game in over 21 years, everyone. And because I'm an idiot, I also decided to let my chat decide that I was going to be doing a Buster only run, because that's a good life decision, I feel. Please don't. I specifically asked you not to. I've game over twice, which, if I'm being honest, I'm more than a little bit proud of. I really don't want to use my sub tank here, but I might. All right. I am not good at everything. I am good at almost nothing. Definitely not going up that way. Let's see. I'm just gonna stand right in the way of that bullet. That seems like a good idea. Oh god. Okay. Is this... Alright, this is the... No, this isn't the boss! Shoot! Huh. Goody. This is bad! I'm really afraid of getting touched. Bye. Mammoth. Getting touched by the mammoth is like really high on my list of things that I'd prefer to not do. No. Thank god. That was a really cool graphical glitch. Okay, I'm not stuck in the wall. This... Oh, thank god. And I'm pretty sure I have all my lives. I don't have all my lives. I have all of my... one of my lives. Okay. Alright, this is where I die, I'm pretty sh... Okay. Yeah, no, that definitely did the trick. Alright. All I gotta do is survive. Thanks for the one bit cheer for the one hit KO. All right. Gonna be real honest, I don't know that I can manage this. Okay. Okay. That was the time. That was the time that I was supposed to use the sub tank. All right, let's go. Worse than the first fight. This is way worse than the first fight. How lucky did I get? There we go. I don't remember whether or not you like start on the at the very beginning if you die. But that was a bad dog fight, so. Start at the very beginning. Well, good to know. It was a bad dog fight. So I'm not too upset about not wasting the things. Colored text is not mod exclusive. Color text is just slash me. Is getting harder every time. Sigma, your dog is a badass. Yeah, I'm doing Buster only, so it's not going well, but it is undoubtedly going. I think I'm gonna feel really proud if I manage to get it before 2 hours. That last hit? That's an FU hit for sure. Don't get hit by the sword. Lesson learned. Didn't use it, and that makes me very, very sad. Oh. It's true, I guess. I could bail out on pain mode. I'm pretty sure that at this point, you know, I've made it this far, and I doubt that I'd be allowed to live it down if I did. Only one health. Start collecting the small health. Okay, good. All right, let's try this again. Being a ninja. We'll see how much damage I manage to do to Sigma before I get hit. That'll decide whether or not I use this tank. Not enough. I'm sure that there are strats for this. I'm sure that people who speedrun this game know them. That's not why we're here. We're here so that I can suffer. That's true, I do kill Wobble Bell a lot. That's probably why my Sigma's dog is just wrecking me. Charge! I'm mad. Buster shot to the face. A cheese strap. Did I just find a cheese strap? This feels like a cheese strap. Ooh, oh no. Owning myself! Like, literally owning myself. Found the cheese strat, everyone. Alright, well, I won't have to use a second E-tank until... Or I won't have to use my E-tanks until this fight from now on. Hey, Mario Master, thank you for the host. Alright, let's do this. Oh, weird. All right, well, my timer is updating, but for some reason it's not updating on my screen. That's fine. so bad at this game. It makes me angry. I should just take a death. It's not worth refilling my tanks at this point. I don't need to change, the lemons just need to do full damage. Fair. Alright, I'm gonna get owned in one hit again. Yeah, there it is. Wait, is that normal? Is it just... if you lose on Final Sigma, you go straight to game over screen? I mean, it's not that big of a deal, you know, compared to other stages, but... that's fine. Oh, nope, go up. Okay, well that answers the question. Well, it's not like anything changes. Double mad. All right, that's fine. I don't like where he's landing, if I'm being honest. I'm mad because I'm bad at this video game. Alright, one more. Let's go. This is it. I've still never even dealt damage to Final Sigma, but this is somehow going to be the run. Don't worry, Dallas, I don't think that you're in danger of missing the credits in the next 5 minutes. Thank you. No! What? I'm mad. You know, holding down Y forever is actually surprisingly painful after a while. I'm getting better at the dogfight. Set charge to R? Oh, yeah, I could have. Okay. Let's try and maybe not get wrecked this time. I hit? Is it the hands? Am I supposed to hit the hands? I thought that I hit the head. Gotta use pink shots. Cool. That's fine. We're getting there. Come this far, there's no way that I'm using rolling shield now. Thank you. Hadouken doesn't even do damage. Okay, so it's really pink shot or nothing. Pink shots deal one. Oh, this is gonna be a fun fight. Well, thanks for the hint. I really appreciate it. I would have taken a long time to figure that one out. Okay, so it is the head. I wasn't wrong. I thought that it was the head. Cycle. Alright. We're getting really good at these first two fights. Okay, somebody explain to me how this happened. Alright, so corner cheese is not gonna happen, which is a bummer. I was surprised that I didn't auto game over. I thought that I was auto game overing. Auto gaming over. Thank you. mad. I just noticed he has, like, a smirk, which is amazing. Every shot I miss is really, really stressful. Please come pick me up. Stupid. There's scrub to your Buster only. I don't know how 2 hours is for like first ever speedrun of this game on Buster only. I don't have a point of reference. I know that like Buster only is normally like 40 minutes, so it feels pretty bad, but given that I haven't played this game in, let me think. Last time that I played this game would have been 90 something. Long time ago. Now do X2. Not tonight. It's gotten a little bit late. But I have ordered a copy of X2 as well, so that will happen sooner or later. Mario Master, thank you very much for the 100 GG bits. Good about this. I mean, I'm sure that it's a garbage time, but I still feel pretty good about it. This was fun. I hope that everybody enjoyed watching me just flail and be really bad at this game. Yeah, Nepgear, I'll be doing the same thing, because X2 I haven't played in about as long, so I don't know whether or not I'm going to do a Buster-only run of that one, because this one was pretty tough, and I know that I've never killed Wireframe without Wire Sponge's weapon. Steam version of which went live. Yeah, this was one of the games that my little brother and I used to play through and beat in one continue when we were kids, so it has some sentimental value to me for sure. First time playing the Japanese version, though, so I'm enjoying the slightly different names. Vava. Vile is Vava. Okay. This was fun. I'm glad that I decided to do this tonight.